If you receive unemployment benefits, you must follow Nebraska law. Falsely reporting information, such as failing to report all earnings while claiming, is fraud. You are required to report all gross earnings before taxes are deducted. Gross earnings include, but are not limited to, your hourly rate of pay multiplied by the total hours worked. Tips: commission, earnings from self-employment. You must report all earnings for the week that you perform the work, not the week you are paid. Keep track of the total hours you work each week, Sunday through Saturday. For more information, visit dol.nebraska.gov.